Did you notice this in Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix? Harry claimed that Voldemort killed Cedric Diggory, which is technically not the truth. Harry Potter was punished by Umbridge for making the claim that Voldemort killed Cedric Diggory at the end of the Triwizard Tournament in the previous year. However, Cedric was really killed by Peter Pettigrew, but only after a direct order from Voldemort.